You've just announced that you're no longer going to appear in The Flash or Legends of Tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm not going back full time, but I'll still be like in the DC universe, just not I just won't be filming 10 months of the year every year.
Right.
Yeah. That makes sense.
You could have waited till after those Comic-Con to announce that, by the way.
It got announced, and then I was like, oh, I've got to make sure people know that this was like, you know, a lot was my decision so that no one got too angry.